knowledge of Bollywood is as profound as how a tail-ender batsman in a typical cricket match knows how to play the classical cut shot. So you'll forgive me, Mr. General Director for the Toastmasters case, Mr. Desai in particular, some of the examples I use are not very Bollywoodish. We had today Mr. Desai, who was here, a guest from Daffodil's Toastmasters, sharing with us his thoughts based on the guidelines of speaking to entertain from the professional speaker's manual. And at the outset, I would like to congratulate Mr. Desai for his wonderful attempt at coming here facing a new, possibly hostile audience and trying to entertain us. Entertaining, forget about 5 to 7 minutes, difficult. Entertaining over 15 to 20 minutes calls for a lot more effort. And I must congratulate you for the effort that you have taken in this gesture. I've been a member for little more than 19 years now, and I've just given one speech outside the club. And for a gentleman like you, sir, to have come here and given your speech, I think that's of your effort. I must also congratulate you for the breadth and the width of knowledge that you had and exhibited on the topic that we were talking about, Bollywood in general, and bridging the gap from the golden era to the modern era. You also made a very creative attempt at integrating audios and visuals into your presentation. For a speech like this, I think it calls for a lot of research and effort. I think you've put that across pretty well. On a personal note, having gone through the guidelines just today, a few things stood out and I would like to share that with you, possibly some things you could take. I was looking out for a lot more humor, and it may be the audience's impression as well. speeches, the project as such calls for trying to make the audience laugh within the first 15 seconds. Right? The first few minutes were a little difficult getting the audience video organized, but after the presentation actually began, I felt that was something, if you could have integrated, would have got the audience onto your side at a very, very early stage. You did mention to me that you didn't get the kind of response but probably if you had begun with an example such as a teacher asks students in a class, give me 5 examples of products which contain milk. Prompt came a reply from a naughty boy at the back.
Cows.
Butter, cheese and 3 cows. Right, so the audience is laughing at a very early stage and they will be, you can take them wherever you want them to go after that. I also felt, going again through the guidelines, that the guidelines called for a lot more personalization. If you could have probably integrated 50 to 60 years of Bollywood into your probably 50 or 60 years and drawn some kind of correlation between the Bollywood movie and your life, right? And from what I know of you, you are capable of a lot more humor, right? So that would have got us laughing a lot more than you actually. You did make me laugh at one particular point where you mentioned the play on the word Washington and Washington being next to the Gobi Hall, right? So that was one thing I got. I was looking out for a lot more such jokes. I also felt there was too much time spent on the audio vision. It would have been a support, but I felt close to 10 minutes out of 20 to 25 minutes were spent on the audio vision, which could have been translated better to personalized anecdotes and stories. All in all, I think you put in a lot of effort. Maybe a little more attention to the guidelines specific to this project would have benefited you much more than it has. Wish you all the best.